Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft 12. In this tutorial, we're using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. Our focus is on a story-building workflow, utilizing the BEATBOARD, Outline Editor, and Outline Elements in developing your script. There are many ways to harness Final Draft's powerful tools to assist the scriptwriting process. One approach is called the 1-2-3 workflow, which you can use to take your story from idea to rough draft. Using the 1-2-3 workflow, you can brainstorm a story on the BEATBOARD. Drag the beats to the outline editor to plan the high-level structure, then send that outline to the script where it can be fleshed out right on the page. While writing is seldom easy, you can use this process to go from idea to rough draft as easy as 1-2-3. We can begin by creating beats on the BEATBOARD. For this demonstration, we'll use the three-act structure. At its core, the three acts represent a beginning, a middle, and an end. In some cases, several related scenes are needed in an act to tell the story. These related scenes are called sequences. In structural theory, acts contain sequences, and sequences contain scenes. Let's make some sequence beats. We can connect sequence beats to act beats to show their relationship on the BEATBOARD. While scenes and sequences help support the acts, finding the right structure can be a challenge during the development stage. Final Draft keeps your story on track by using the multi-laned outline editor. Start the process by moving the act beats from the BEATBOARD into the first lane of the outline editor to create act goals. Resize the goals based on the needs of your story. Since our sample story is going to be 28 pages, we'll adjust our target script length by right-clicking or control-clicking on the outline editor and choose Change Target Length. Then move the sequence beats to the second lane of the outline editor to create sequence goals. These sequence goals in the second outline lane will become linked to the act goals in the first outline lane. If an act goal in the first lane moves within the first lane of the outline editor, the sequence goals in the second lane will follow within the second lane. Once you've completed developing your story structure on the outline editor, you can send the complete outline to the script page. Go to the panel on the left side of the outline editor and press the Send Outline to Script button, which will send the outline content of the outline editor to the script page. The contents of the outline goals will appear in the script as outline elements. The titles of Outline 1 and Outline 2 goals will appear as Outline 1 and Outline 2 elements, respectively. The goals' bodies will appear as outline body elements. Outline 2 goals will be nested under their Outline 1 parents. Once you're working with the outline in the script, you can further develop the structure by splitting the summary text and the outline body elements into Outline 3 and Outline 4 elements, respectively. Outline 3 can be used to represent the individual scenes within the sequences. And Outline 4 can be used to represent the individual moments or events within the scenes. With a solid sense of structure in place, you can begin writing your scenes beneath the outline elements if you want to keep your full outline for reference while you write. Or you can convert your Outline 3 elements to scene headings and your Outline 4 elements to action, character, dialogue, and whichever other script element you need. And just like that, you have a rough draft to build on. To learn more about using the BEATBOARD, flow lines, the online editor, online elements, and reformatting options, be sure to watch more of our Final Draft 12 tutorials. Now you know the basics of using the 1-2-3 workflow. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.